Ayan, ang ganda ng lake, oh. Lake Minnewanka. Minnewanka. Ano?
Minnewanka.
Minnewanka. Minnewanka. Ay, one.
Ay, who's on the way?
Maya.
Maya is here.
Who's on the way? Ma.
Saan?
These rocks will stay hot for ages.
Hindi naman ako makapag-video ng maayos eh. Video ko na lang siya.
Now, the story of Dakota, the land that they belong to, they really liked the area, but they also respected the power that this place has. And that's why they called it Minnewanka, or as how we now say, Minnewanka. Now, Minnewanka sounds quite a bit like a U.S. state. Anyone know which one it sounds like? Minnesota? Yeah, Minnesota. So Minnewanka sounds quite a bit like Minnesota. That's because it's from the same language, the Sioux Nation language. And they share the word Minne, which means one. For Minnesota, that means many waters, but for here, Wanka means spirits or spirited.